Here's how you can make Korean seafood pancakes, also known as Haemul Pajeon. I would definitely prefer this over regular pancakes. In a bowl, add all-purpose flour, potato starch, salt, and vegetable stock. Give this a good whisk. Now let's prep some green onions and red chilies. For seafood, you can use whatever you wish. I'll be using shrimp, squid, and clams. To prep the squid, remove the insides and cut up the tentacles. Then peel out the outer layer of the skin and slice this up. For the clams, just grab a butter knife and pop it out. Now add everything into your batter with one egg, and I'll also be adding kimchi because kimchi is the secret ingredient in the Korean cook-off that's hosted by the Korean Cultural Center of Canada, and this is actually my submission, so fingers crossed. Get a nonstick pan on medium heat with some high smoke point oil, and pour in your batter with the red chilies. Let one side cook, flip, and repeat until it gets nice and crispy. That's it. Enjoy.